looking for a new car to get out on those roads, we know a good place to shop.
The Milwaukee Auto Show, of course, opens up tomorrow, and WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson gives you the first look before the doors even open.
The last-minute polishing and waxing is happening right down to the elbow grease at the Wisconsin Center for the annual Milwaukee Auto Show.
Not only is everything in one place, but it's nice and warm.
The man in charge is Jim Tolkien, and warmth is the word he's chosen this year to make his chief sales pitch. So what's hot? They're spotlighting Ford's revamped F-150 truck.
What they've done that they haven't done previously is put an all-aluminum truck body on it, which reduces its weight by about 700 pounds, and some of the F-150 trucks will get upwards of 30 miles per gallon on the highway.
Another hot topic, better mileage, which is what makes the hybrid so attractive.
Prius. Prius.
The Toyota Prius, which is a half battery and half gas powered car.
And over the last couple of years, they came out with several additional models, one being the Prius C. And as you can see, the starting price is under $20,000.
But if you fancy the finest in vehicles, they're here too.
The message from the folks here at the auto show is that there's no arm twisting, no pressure to buy. They just want you to come and look. They'll worry about the buying part later. Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.